Don't wanna know if she's looking into your eyes, if she's holding on to you so tight the way I did before. I overdosed, should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Oh, it's such a shame.
But we don't talk anymore.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate it. My name is Marshayla. And if you're returning, thank you. I appreciate that. You gotta tune in, like, then I like that. So I'm doing a get to know me tag so you could just get a little know more about me, period. You watching the channel, watching the videos, you wanna know who is this girl? Who's that girl? La, 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 la. No, but period. I'm that girl. That's on period. So let's get into it. The first one is, what is your favorite color? My favorite color is nude. I like nudes. I like nudes, brown, neutrals. I love those colors. That's my favorite color. Who was your first best friend? My first best friend was this girl that I met in kindergarten, and we were friends for like a super long time. But you know, people grow older and you just grow apart, so that's what happened. Cats or dogs? Dogs. I have this dog. His name is Money. He lives in my parents' house, of course, because he's a whole pit bull. But yeah, I love my puppy. I call him my Money Man, my Puppy Man. He like that. Funniest moment throughout school. I remember elementary school this one time when I was little, and we was outside at recess, and somebody like kicked the ball, and that shit hit me right in the head. I was so embarrassed. I didn't have no other choice but to act like I fainted, because that was just so embarrassing. And now when I think back on it, somebody must have like intentionally did that, because that shit smacked me dead in the face. And I was acting so like, oh, hitting the head and shit like that. I remember going to the nurse, and I remember this teacher, this lady, she was so mean to me. Like, she was mean, but she was like nice. You ever had one of them teachers? She was like mean, but she was nice. And she was like, come on, I'll help you. And I remember she was walking me to the nurse, and I had this, I got put like cold compress on my head. Now I'm thinking about it, I'm like, I am so dramatic. Cause why would I act like I got a concussion? That's funny. Okay, favorite or worst subject in high school? Chemistry. What the f? I hated chemistry. I hated it so much. But like at my school, you had to pass it. I'm like, what? You had to take it. Like, they couldn't take it, you had to take it again. And I had to take it again. I was like, this shit hard. I'm like, I'm never gonna be no chemist. I'm never gonna know, like, what I need to know this for? Like, I'm never gonna mix nothing up. Ever. No chemicals ever. Like, that shit crazy. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink is a smoothie. I love a smoothie. Ooh, and I like hot chocolate. Especially on the couch, cozying up with a movie. So good. I love hot chocolate. And I love a smoothie. I like two things that are like total opposites. Okay, what is your favorite animal? My favorite animal? I would say a dog. That's my favorite animal, because they're just so cute and they want to be around you all the time, and like, I love it. I love it. Tea or coffee? Tea. I drink detox tea every morning, and that should be working. So yeah, get on it, ladies. If you're trying to be slim waist, pretty in the face, period. Drink you some detox tea in the morning, you will feel the difference. You definitely will feel the difference in your body. I know I do. What would you name your children? Okay, so if I had a daughter, I always said this. I want to name her Yara, because I just think that is so beautiful. Like, I love that name. Yara. You know, I got it from my girl Zoe from Grownish. I was like, that's just a beautiful name. I love that name. So if I had a daughter, I would name her Yara. What sports have you played? Girl, none. I am not the sports type. Mm-mm. I did cheerleading when I was like 8 years old, and that was it. I am not the sports type. I would watch some sports. Now that's different. But partake in them? I don't know about that. Your favorite book? My favorite book would have to be Morning Miracle. I forgot who the author is, but that book really like change your mindset. I like self-help books. They really like say wake up. Okay, you need to wake up and snap out of it, because hello, ain't nobody gonna do it but you. So I like those type of books. Favorite movie? Favorite movie? Colombiana. Colombiana. Yeah, I had to think of it. I love Colombiana, because she really in there kicking niggas' asses. I like that strong black woman empowerment, kicking niggas' asses, gun in the wind. I like that. Colombiana. I like that movie. My favorite TV shows. Law and Order. SVU. Like, when I say I hate cops, I'm never talking about those cops ever. They're doing their job. They're protecting and serving in us on period. I love them. And that's on period. I love that show. I love that show. And I'm so happy. Like, it's been on, like, damn near my whole life. Like, I love that show. Another one of my favorite shows is Catfish. I love Catfish. Because I be like, how the fuck is y'all getting catfish? Like, y'all don't want a video chat? Y'all want a FaceTime? Y'all don't want to talk on the phone? Y'all just want to text all day long? I can't just be texting all day long. That's it? No, I can't be texting all day long. Another one of my favorite TV shows is 90 Day Fiancé. They so crazy. I like 90 Day Fiancé because they funny for real. Like, and they be dead ass. My favorite smell? I would say my favorite smell is, I like warm, sweet, cozy smells. I like nice tropical smells. Yeah, I have this candle from DW Homes. It's called Lava. It smells so good. Who knew lava smelled that good? Like, is they lying? Like, they must be lying, because it smells so good. So I like that smell. My star sign. I'm a Gemini, period. What made you want to start YouTube? I wanted to start YouTube because I have been thinking about it for like 5 years already, and I just never had the courage to do it. To be honest, I ain't even gonna perf. I was not confident. And I was like, I don't know if I could do it. I was second guessing myself. But then I was like, I'ma just do it. And now we here together on YouTube. How tall are you? I'm gonna say like 5'5", 5'6". I'm gonna say 5'6". That's like average, I think. Somebody told me that's pretty tall though. I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments. I'm like 5'6". I ain't that tall. I'm like, if I put some heels on, we not gonna be the... I mean, well, if you're short, we gonna be the same height. But if you're not short, it's okay. If you made it to the end of the video, thank you so much. You was a real one. That's on period, poo. Go ahead and like this video, subscribe to my channel for more videos coming soon, and leave a comment as well. I greatly appreciate that. Thank you so much again. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.